Peace, 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 love and light, my star family. Just another sky update, weather update, area update. Yes, they're spraying. They've been spraying all night. Here we have the blue, a little bit of blue amongst all of this fake harp chemtrail cloud seeding mess. Look over here. There's a clearing over there. And then, like I said, this mist is blocking out the sun on purpose. I mean, it's warm and humid. Last night it was raining, so a lot of flood, like just runoff water, just flooding or standing water, and just the sun is very warm, especially being directly like in its path of the rays and stuff. But right about now, it's peaceful. Birds are chirping. A lot of wildlife out here. Right now, I'm hunting for grasshoppers to feed my damn snake. But yeah, in so many words. It's nice out here. I said this lavender field is just getting thicker and thicker the more and more it rains over here. Like that shit's like it's up to my waist right now. So yeah, I'm not questioning about going over there, but like I said, I'm looking all over just to see if there's any planes or anything. But no, not actually. It's just a lot of puffiness clouds and a lot of anomalies as far as like these cloud ships, like this right here in particular. I don't know what this is, but you see like it's like a strip of cloud up here just sitting up here like it's normal. This is probably the only thing that's just sitting up here, and it's moving on top of that too. This cloud, its ship is moving. Let me zoom in on it. You see it moving though, from left to right. Yeah, this is a cloaked ship up here amongst all of this cloud-seeded harp particulate, chemtrail particulate. So much that's up there that's not supposed to be up there, but hey, it's all coming to an end pretty fucking soon. Yep, let me zoom in on that. Yep, it's moving. I think it knows that I'm looking at it, but I'm gonna get a better look and better view pretty soon. Peace, 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 peace to everybody, and keep vibing high. And guess what? Can't nobody stop this download. Can't nobody stop this positive vibrations that we as a people bring to life in general. So just imagine life without us. Just imagine life without soul music from the 20s, the 30s, the 40s, the 50s, the 60s, the 70s, and 80s, and 90s. Just think about what would life be without that. The creation of soul music with the bronze people and the black people of this world that once walked this planet and that are in reincarnation forms of them now. It's all just a big game for these people that's controlling us right now. They think that it'll last forever. They thought this will last for eternity, but guess what? It's ending. The system is okay. Hold up. Speaking of which, our system's falling apart, but look, I got a plane right up here. Get that shit. It's right. Ooh, that shit's high up there. Right here. Yes. Yeah, see. That shit is way up. And they are spraying. They're spraying at high altitudes. Look at this. Fucking punk. That's chemtrail and contrail, I think. Either or. Still not good for the air. And especially if I have to breathe that shit in. Fucking punks. But yeah, he's just way the hell up there, just dousing the air with this metallic spray. But I'm in this video right here, my star family. I love y'all. The sun is out. If wherever y'all at, it's clear. Get in those downloads. Taking those downloads. Peace, peace, peace. And infinite peace and power and love and light. I love y'all. Bye. Thank you. I'm looking at my location currently. It looks like it's been a rain up here to my right here. It's so dark over here on this side of the sky. But then up here, you see it's light. And there happens to be fog actually rolling in. I don't know what's going on, but there's fog and every damn thing rolling in. If I could zoom in on it, but it's very foggy. The sun is sitting right up here. It appears like it's supposed to be, I guess, rain? A storm? It feels like a storm. And it looked like a storm is getting ready to come in from, I guess, the northwest from me. Because this is where the sun sets over here every day, the sun sets over here. But you can see like this mist or whatever this black shit amongst the silver and gray is, it's not cloud. Or if it is, it's just a lot of chemtrail and cloud seeding, but the sun is directly right there. This whole section over here is dark. But you know, my star family, I'm gonna end this video right here. I don't wanna keep y'all too long, but truth doesn't have a time or a duration of time, truthfully. It's just the truth. Well, look, only you guys can see this fog beginning to build up. By late this afternoon, I'll update you guys with what's truly going on, what's really going on over here. SNY, NYS. But see like these weird, gray, like darker parts of the sky. And there is a natural sky, which is like a light. Like in the sunshine. You can tell the sun is lighting up most of this lighter areas up, but you can see this dark. Everybody loves the sunshine. People like clouds, I don't know what it is, but there's a storm brewing sunshine. In the northwest. Or storm clouds, or I don't know what this is. Everybody loves the sunshine.